Meanwhile, higher up in northern India, in the state of Himachal Pradesh, it continues to remain the worst affected in these floods. Official reports say that the death toll in the region has now risen to 91. The floods induced by unprecedented rains have caused extreme devastation in the hilly terrain. Roads, public transportation and property have also been damaged by the severe flooding. WION is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news on the move.